Don't be ducking.
Oh man, I can't no reflection off this head. He's sweating.
He's sweating too. All right.
We're senior.
This is mine, right?
No, you didn't pay for that.
Cold weather up there.
enjoyed yourself and have a blessed day.
Giving honor to God, just be able to see all y'all smiling faces.
Yes.
Thank you, Wilmer, Rudy, Ashley, Melvin, for all y'all hard work. Yes. Y'all been training. Yep. And don't forget my brother OJ here. Yes. Y'all with me eating, okay?
Oh, real fast.
And for thank our you, first mate. Attendee.
Oh, yes.
All right.
Yes. And thank hope you. To see more year after next. God yes. bless you.
Now this poem that Maureen would like me to read for some reason. I wanted to memorize it, but I thought if I missed a word or if I got something out of place, I wouldn't really be doing it justice.
And Maureen will let you know.
So I'm going to try to do my best with it. But you know, this whole, the poem, the book, everything is a collaborative effort. It's not just Maureen's writing, it's the things she got input from the whole family. So I want us all to take a part in doing the poem. I'm going to do most of it because I like attention. But when I raise my hand like this, I want you all to say in unison with great enthusiasm, at every turn. Now let's say that right now, practice.
At every turn.
That's not bad. I wasn't casting of you, but it was pretty good. Now there'll be three times we have to say this, so let's do it one more time. This is very important.
At every turn.
Okay, I didn't have this on a little teleprompter, but I think we can handle it. We had choices to make. There were chances to take. How did we act? What did we learn? Now thinking back, I can almost track how the Lord shaped our victories
at every turn.
Had that old family home, we were never alone. And everybody was our concern. Somehow through the years, through the smiles and the tears, came our sweet little victories
at every turn.
We all have our problems, so what? We can solve them. With prayers, we'll know what to discern. No need to feel trapped. Our destiny's mapped. We'll all be victorious.
At every turn.
Thank you, Maureen, for writing this book.
I'm